后炮。
Vincent's really proved himself in the last couple of years. He's been able to handle the pressure and ride with a lot of patience.
Class will prevail in the final group race of the season. Rise High wins it. What an incredible battle! It's Rise High.
Rise High this coming season. You know, he's coming back from an injury. If we can bring him back to the potential of the horse, I think he's excites me like no other horse I've trained, actually.
When I rode trial work on him and his action wasn't that nice, and I said, this horse cost that much?
Yeah.
I didn't believe that, you know. From last season, he really showed us what he is and one of the top horses. Yeah.
Such a great finish. You know, we've taken on the champion, best miler in the world for the last couple of years.
It was so close. I had him by half a neck, and then, of course, the champion fought back. It was a really close finish.
That's the thing with Southern Legend. I mean, you see him, he hits a flat spot, but he still maintains and he keeps going. You know what I mean?
It's also by luck, you know, head to head.
That's racing. He's won many races, he's won 18.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. We beat him fair and square on the day, set weights. That's it.
Exactly.
We can't take it away. We deserved it. You deserved it.
Exactly.
The horse deserved it, and the owner deserved that victory. So it's great.
The thing is, I think we both forgot what we said.
No, I just said to myself, oh, I'm so happy, you know, I'm so happy for you, buddy. You know, you deserve it. And, you know, it's the start of many more to come. There was something special, and I knew what it would mean to Vincent to get that result. It shows you that's a sign of a top-class jockey. He's there now.
Working extremely hard, try to get the International Group 1 winners. Of course, for my former boss, it's extra special. I'll remember it for my whole life.
好啊，咁我翻嚟最後一節嘅馬後炮啦。嗱，咁啊，頭先嗰條片咧，咁就係嗰個方家柏何澤耀嘅跌，即係交，即係嗰個分享嘅下集啦。咁嗰呢條片其實都講咗好多，即係阿何澤耀嘅成長啊。咁啊，即係咁亦都係啦。咁啊，方家柏亦都即係從年以來都攞咗兩次嘅冠軍練馬師啦。咁亦都其實方家柏即係。雖然今季佢又唔即係都係成績都係麻麻地43，即係加埋琴日即係禮拜三嘅就45 win 啦。咁但係其實佢都即係喺佢自己重練嘅時期，亦都練過唔少嘅即係一級賽嘅頭馬啦。咁當然佢頭先第一條片講嘅天狗咁啊，應該就係佢嘅代表作啦。咁其實之後嘅好似呢個嘅星雲爵士啊，咁好似而家呢一好似呢一隻嘅川河專區啊，咁甚至乎跳出香港咧，其實跳出香港我真係你睇呢條片亦都覺得都睇到佢係即係喺佢心目中係一匹應該係質素咁多匹之中質素最高嘅一匹馬，咁奈何就因為受傷患困擾。咁所以就睇下，即係希望佢出下一季佢可以能夠復出啦。因為其實上季季尾呢只馬贏，咁同埋甚至乎你話今季佢跑呢個香港杯，即係雖然佢就即係輸咗啦，咁但係嗰場香港杯咁佢都交出即係應有嘅水準，咁啊即係跑唔贏呢個勝出光彩，咁就真係都冇計嘅啫。咁但係就睇到佢即係呢個騎練組合或者呢個師徒組合，咁其實就即係都即係好多真情流露啦。咁即係所以點解我都覺得即係值得俾大家可以攞翻呢條片出嚟俾大家睇翻，咁可以值得大家重温。咁就係咁嘅原因啦。咁我哋講翻即係禮拜三嘅賽事啦。嗱，咁啊禮拜三嘅賽事當然即係都要對我啲手足。癲狗馬經嘅手足咧都要有一個表揚啦，即係我哋資料組，即係我哋每一期嘅癲狗馬膽，咁每一次都即係我哋資料組嘅兄弟咧都會俾一隻馬膽俾大家參考，即係可以 win pay 落注又好， 即係我嚟做馬膽、做 Q 膽咩都好。咁但咁啊，啱啱呢一期咧，佢就俾咗只盡力之城。咁其實我喺鬱文射馬，我都係貼呢一隻馬嘅。咁啊，結果就即係喺波健士手上咧，咁就順利就爆冷啦。咁其實臨場呢只馬都票如雨下落飛，咁啊由廿幾倍落到最後得翻十二倍開跑。嗱，咁我哋就睇一睇呢一隻。即係呢一隻咁嘅盡力之城咧，就點樣贏馬啦？
睇翻，好一開閘戰鬥英雄就跳起咗啊，慢咗噶啦。前面快嘅馬，中外檔啲馬快喎。咁啊有大運舞台外邊啦，出邊橙衫全心全意放到噶啦。最出紅衫仲係直月木星光啊，埋邊紅帽騎著咗喎，嗰只勁力威龍 hold 唔 hold 得翻咧？咁啊再見到第五位啊，咁啊有中檔呢只神州進馬啦，內欄咧咁啊出閘正常喎，管之星啊第六位嘅。咁啊外邊位置咧第七位咧仲有盡力之城啦，再後邊嗰五匹馬啦，幸運飛彈啦，咁啊尾五嘅，尾四紫色眼罩咧，咁啊有落盈盈啦，出边尾三就长友之星，后边两只就南海策略同埋出闸慢咗嗰只系战斗英雄啊！好啦，跑对面直路啦，前面带头噶嘛，系全心全意埋到嚟放啦。月木星光跟住第二位，咁啊慢慢好翻顺啲咯，就系呢只劲力威龙啊！咁佢系呢场赛事嘅暂时大热门嚟噶。再见到第四位大运舞台啦，第五位内栏管之星，出边仲有神州骏马，再第七位蓝衫蓝帽咧就幸运飞弹啦，拍住佢出边就尽力之城啦，后边四只落盈盈啦，长友之星啦，后边两只浅蓝衫系南海策略，紫色衫咧就系嗰只战斗英雄嚟噶。好啦，咁啊转弯嘅时候咧，前面咧放咗出嚟噶嘛，仲系呢只全心全意啊，月木星哥开始上嚟啦，咁啊拉松咗少少咧，劲力威龙就慢慢移咗出嚟，中档第三位、第四位大运舞台埋边，第五打紧边有管之星等入边咧，仲有幸运飞弹啊，攞咗出去嘅嘛，有神州骏马，最出系尽力之城啊，兜到嚟最后二百零米啦，前面月木星哥走甩咗个零身位，劲力威龙未转到脚啊！外边位置咧有呢只尽力之城上紧嚟，最后一百埋边月木星光占先，但系尽力之城上嚟有势噶，呢只尽力之城外边冚上嚟赢啊！跑第二名系月木星光啊，第三名咧就劲力。
嗱呢场马谂住咧就哇呢只月木星光以为偷鸡得手啦，咁但系呢只尽力之城就不慌不忙吓，咁啊一转咗弯就已经掹到最出，咁然后咧波件事就一步一步推上嚟。咁雖然呢場馬佢孭多咗十二磅、一百三十二磅，但係衝上嚟都好有威勢。咁啊，頭馬時間亦都好出色啦，一分三十九秒一九啦。咁啊，比班制紀錄，即係比個班制標準時間就快成秒幾嘅嗱。咁我哋睇翻巡邏影片就又係逐隻睇逐隻講，一路睇一路就逐隻講啦。嗱，咁啊呢只盡力之城咧，咁其實就嗱而家排緊只八檔嘅。咁啊早段咧，你見到波件事咧，佢都係望下望下啫，就都係。塞住咧就拖住就擺咗喺中間，咁慢慢就喺度喺後邊。咁啊，即係咧事前就我自己即係捉穩射馬就冇貼到只月木星光啊嘛，即係而家睇翻就真係走個雞啦。咁啊，同埋都係睇漏眼啦，因為以為佢上一場就即係用咗，咁啊即係頂唔到多鋪。咁點知呢只咧佢就係勝在夠主動擺前面放咧，咁你放即係你放下越放越順咧，咁啊，即係你要追到難，咁啊，反而就全心全意就跑得失望啲啦。咁啊，嗱，而家喺即係盡力之城喺邊度啊？咁就而家喺嗰只幸運飛彈嘅後邊。咁其實幸運飛彈都已經開始都要留意佢嘅走勢噶啦。嗱，咁呢度咧，咁啊，即係盡力之城啦，咁都係拖住喺二疊，咁啊喺嗰只咁嘅神州駿馬後邊啦，咁都有遮擋，咁啊都好輕鬆咁樣就即係擺得到喺中間後中後位置啦。咁而家呢一度咧轉開始準備轉彎入直路嘅時候咧，咁啊而家月木星光就開始俾多少少佢啦，就已經開始就過咗呢只全心全意啦。咁後邊嗰只勁力威龍咧，咁就一路咧都係跟住佢，咁啊以為可以發難啦，咁但係咧即係走落咧又唔係話咁多，咁反而嗱而家見到開始咧就盡力之城咧就已經開始掹咗出邊咧，就擺正唐太就開始衝啦。咁呢度你見到波件事執埋個身打幾邊只馬都加即係都 pick up 到都加速到上嚟。咁啊，先過咗冚過咗嗰啲咁嘅大運舞台啦，咁而家拍到埋嚟過埋只勁力威龍，咁喺終點前咧，呢度咧就緊緊就壓過埋呢只咁嘅月木星光就成功爆冷，咁啊幫阿凌公子就攞到呢場頭馬啦。嗱，咁呢一隻盡力之城，咁當然背後啊偉達啊周俊樂啊都做咗好多功夫操到足曬攞翻出嚟跑，咁而家即係其實前一場佢跑泥地一六五零都已經跑得近嘅啦，咁啊上一場就冇得講啦。咁啊，即係 自己跟死咗啦。咁而喺今次咧 drop 咗喺後邊，咁啊換翻個即係唔係咁野飛嘅波件嘢，但係都臨場都落飛落到十二倍，咁所以咧。即係呢只癲狗馬膽都希望可以幫到大家有跟到嘅話，咁呢只十幾倍嘅 win 就即係就咁就中啦啊！好咁啊，翻嚟先。咁啊，其實呢一場馬咁啊都可以睇翻啦。咁呢只即係交代翻。咁其實呢一隻進力之城咧喺未嚟香港之前咧，咁其實呢只馬本身就擺咗喺希斯度，因為你都知道啊，凌公子啊，凌氏家族。嗰啲乜之城之城系咧，咁就好多時喺澳洲嗰啲馬咧，都係擺咗喺希斯嗰度嘅。咁啊，唔知道咧嗱，呢場贏咗啦，幫佢咁啊喺四班贏咗，咁啊即係呢一場都要上三班，咁睇下上翻三班會係點。咁但係就話即係好多人都咁問啊，咁又會唔會呢啲好似呢一啲曾經係希斯嘅馬，咁會唔會因為希斯夏季開倉咁就歸隊咧咁？咁啊，呢個都好難講。咁但係就即係起碼呢一刻呢一隻馬咁就喺四班就即係偉達就成功幫佢交代咗啦。咁啊，即係呢一場頭馬亦都係值得佢贏，因為其實前快後快，仲要係咩重磅132磅。咁本身呢只馬亦都唔係好大隻，1020幾磅到嘅啫。咁啊，都孭到咁重磅，咁佢都可以。交出一段咁嘅爆發力咧，咁我覺得就即係如果佢上翻三班孭翻輕磅，咁其實都仲有威力嘅呢一隻嘢。咁啊，至於賽後報告咧，嗱咁啊賽後報告咧，咁其實主要都係問翻即係關於只全心全意啦。咁啊，因為咧就即係你睇到佢喺前面跟咗一大段之後。咁跟下就散曬，咁即係流曬汗。咁因為你都知道阿輝哥呢，依家都係要爭成績。咁呢一場輸咗，即係全心全意。咁呢只就係三甲不入。咁跟住其後，大家睇到後半場就呂建威連下四勝，砰砰砰砰。咁啊，即係追到得翻兩場優勢。咁啊，所以都小組都有問佢究竟咩事嘅。咁我睇翻個賽後報告先。咁就問及有關全心全意令人失望表現嘅時候咧，咁啊田泰安表示咧，咁啊坐騎賽前咧就移將坐騎逐於早段佔取前列位置，咁就繼而收慢以讓預料會領放嘅月目星光超越全心全意，就為啲坐騎提供遮擋。咁佢就話咧，自該區出自外檔出閘後咧，咁早段咧就積極摧殺全心全意佔取前列位置，咁就接近1300米處時咧就得以超越內側馬匹就切入內欄。咁之後咧，咁佢就隨即收慢坐騎，因為佢喺前面就慢，即係跟住就撳翻慢啦。咁就希望月目星光就喺個外邊繼續推進上前，咁以確保。即係做保持喺個坐騎外側，就導致坐騎未能取得遮擋。咁啊，咁佢就話全心全意喺沒有遮擋之下咧，就跑嚟咧就過於搶口，就唔肯放鬆嚟跑。咁之後就再講月目星光喺過咗600米處後上時，就同坐騎並跑。咁喺吹咁佢需要吹擦坐騎以保持位置。咁因為喺呢個階段就能讓。呢、这個月目星光超越坐騎就為時已晚，咁而佢話咧，全心全意隨即衰受力拆，咁轉直路彎時保持普通走勢，咁其後喺直路中段早段墮退，咁喺賽事較後階段就顯著轉弱，咁啊逐然後佢就繼續講啦，雖然全心全意試晚嘅賽事表現令人失望，咁佢認為坐騎嘅表現可歸咎於佢早段或中段唔肯放鬆嚟跑。咁就獸醫喺賽後咧就檢查全心全意就並未發現任何異常之處啦。咁全心全意喺馬群後列過終點，咁小組認為該區表現難以接受。咁就全心全意要經過試習合格並且通過獸醫檢驗之後咧，就能夠就再次出賽。咁嚟咧波件事而咧就小組咧就波件事喺賽後50米嘅坐騎。方式就警告佢，咁就即係呢啲都係多鬼魚啦。咁啊，另外史卓峰咧就因為跑呢只大運舞台咧，咁就承認一項不小心拆騎，咁就因為佢喺未有足夠措施阻止坐騎尚未帶嚟之下咧，就向內斜跑，就令到神州駿馬立備就失去應有跑線，咁就要罰7月1日咧就停賽一日。咁另外就罰款50000元，咁啊呢一場就咁樣。咁我哋跟住咧嗱，咁其實跟住落嚟咧喺尾後半節咧。我哋翻嚟先，咁後半節咧，咁就其實就因為潘頓就因為何澤瑤就身體不適啦，咁跟住有兩精算齊同就同埋呢一匹嘅 輝煌星咧，咁就兩匹呂健威嘅馬咧，咁都轉咗由何澤瑤就轉咗俾潘頓，咁所以咧嗰日咧潘頓咧就能夠連下四勝。咁但係因為咧佢呢兩匹即係替工助騎就係、是。賽事個進行嘅期間就換咗人，咁所以咧嗰呢兩場頭馬就唔計騎師王，咁所以咧就令到咧雖然佢贏咗四場馬，咁但係最終個騎師王咧就變咗莫雷拉。咁我哋嗱先睇一睇第八場啦，咁呢只精算齊同排三檔嘅，咁就睇下佢點樣咧，即係同阿莫雷拉咧就單打獨鬥啦。
人喺近度喐馬，好你一開閘嘅時候啊，咁啊前面快嘅馬咧，見到精算齊同快添，入邊綠色衫紅帽發財福星係咁騎走翻上去啊，外邊位置活力勇士就響第三，眼望望唔放，中檔第四位仲係童話，內欄第五位白衫嗰只咧就夾遠啦，再後邊第六位啦黃衫黃帽就起勝區啦，內欄紅帽黃衫咧咁啊仲有雲財再來啊，後邊五隻玩具達人響尾五啊，尾四紅衫神州寶區，尾三歡樂小子啊，後邊兩隻財富。超影啦，咁啊淺紫色衫咧，暫時包尾係嗰只紅粉彩影嚟噶。好啦，接近對面直路頭啦，前面發財福星放到出嚟跑，就諗緊辦法啊，點樣 hold 翻好佢噶啦。第二位嘅馬外邊就活力勇士啦，咁啊第三位有精算齊同啦，第四位童話，第五位甲院，第六位喜勝區，第七位玩具達人啊，咁啊運財再來啊褪啲啦。後邊四隻咁啊歡樂小子響尾四，尾三神州寶區，尾二紅粉彩影啊，暫時包尾仍然都仲係嗰只財富超影嚟噶。好啦，對面直路嘅尾段啊，前面放头阿妈仲系呢只发财福星啦，咁啊跟住第二位就活力勇士啦，次序上都冇喐过，精算齐同第三、第四位咧，咁啊仲有童话啦，沿住内栏上咗嚟嘅马白衫第四位啊，有呢只甲远啊，再后边先有喜胜区啦，攞出出边上嘅马，分别有玩具达人、欢乐小子、大爱档，就系嗰只红粉彩影啊，入正直路啦，前面发财福星仲系占先啊，精算齐同摇几步上嚟噶啦，再见到外边位置冲有呢只童话，咁啊马林中间追紧，仲系喜。喜胜区啊！大外档嗰边欢乐小子、玩具达人啊！最后一百米到，精算齐同已经脱颖而出，吕健威、潘顿三场啦，跑第二名嘅马系喜胜区，第三名啊近，玩具达人有冇机会过到嗰只？
嗱，其实呢场马你睇到啦，精算齐同其实都系摇下摇下咁，诶去到直路顶都已经系摇甩咗，咁反而只喜胜区咧就真系有少少失咗先机啦，咁啊临尾。都力追都，但係咧就真係追極都追唔到，咁啊，所以一來一回咧，咁啊，其實呢個賽馬對阿莫雷拉都幾傷啊，因為都跑咗幾個第二，但係咧你當晚即係啱嗰晚咧，其實呢兩個人咧，即係潘雷呢兩個人咧，其實就已經係串咗三條 Q 噶啦，咁三條 Q 都有啲分頭下嘅嗱，咁啊呢只精算齊同啊，雖然係契功啦，咁但係真係呢場馬俾佢阿潘頓落咗阿潘頓手。直情係好似騎高咗兩班咁樣，咁我哋一路就睇片一路講嗱，精算齊同就排三檔，咁只喜勝區就排五檔啦。咁而家一早段咧，而家只童話就即係都有啲側下側下，咁啊埋邊就係只發財福星啦。咁而家就拍即係貼住欄就放頭，咁啊外邊就係只精算齊同，咁外跟住後啲咧就係嗰只嘅活力勇士啦。咁埋欄就童話，就再黐埋欄咧就係嗰只甲丸。咁甲院呢場馬其實走表現又都係麻麻地，又係冇乜進步。咁啊，甲院外邊咧就係嗰匹嘅喜勝區啦，喜勝區裏邊咧就係只運財再來，運財再來，再後隔離咧就係嗰只玩具達人啦。咁跑第三啊，最後咁玩具達人後邊就係只神州寶區啦，神州寶區外邊就歡樂小子，尾後嗰兩隻咧就係紅粉彩影同埋呢一個嘅。財富超影啦，咁而家走咗對面直路一半阻緊啦，咁就發財福星都係慢慢撳住放，咁啊好輕鬆啦，後邊呢只精算齊同帶住只紫色面鏟，咁啊外邊呢只活力勇士都係撳住，但係即係都係慢慢又但呢度有少少挨咗落去啫，精算齊同到嘅，咁啊嗱，而家只甲院開始埋邊就開始阿田丹開始催褪出嚟跑，咁但係又唔係話。就衝刺好凌厲，咁反而就更加被動，就係嗰只喜勝區啦。咁而家轉咗入直路啦，呢度已經推兩推潘頓就已經係壓過咗只發財福星彈甩咗啦。咁而家莫雷神就啱啱呢度有個空位，就捐咗喺後邊就開始衝刺啦。咁但係呢度打落去又唔係話好大反應，衝落又唔多，反而外邊呢啲紅粉彩影啊，呢個玩具達人啊，反而咧呢啲衝刺都比較凌厲啲。咁其實最後走得翻好多咧，都係嗰只紅粉彩影。咁但係咧就即係奈何就遲咗 攤得著啦，咁呢度衝落都已經係為時已晚啦。咁但係呢場馬就即係呢度咧就已經係幫呂建威，即係呂建威潘頓就已經連下三成嘅啦。咁就即係個鋭勢都好犀，即係當晚個鋭勢都好犀利啦。咁啊，其實即係亦都有啲揼揼地就係阿何澤瑤啦。即係如果佢唔係，即係身體不適嘅話咧，咁啊，即係嗰日即應該執應該就贏三場嘅，因為前邊就贏已經贏一隻牛精大哥嘅啦嘛，可以翻嚟啦，贏一隻牛精大哥嘅啦嘛，咁所以就都係都有啲可惜嘅，咁啊，但係就精算齊同啦，嗱，即係潘頓贏完，咁佢呢場馬贏咗之後咧，都加咗佢即係70分，即係贏跑呢場之前係70分啦，咁啊呢度就。即係都因為而家未出加咗幾多分，咁所以咧就都係要多即係應該都加分都應該都加得唔多嘅，可能六至七分左右啦嚇，咁啊即係都仲可以喺翻三班跑，因為其實呢一組嘅三班其實水準又唔係太高啦，因為就玩具達人都係七頂，雖然係掛頭牌頂榜咁，但係佢都只係72分，咁所以咧即係佢仲可以喺三班跑啦，咁啊當然喜勝區呢只馬。咁就即係都仲係有少少即係進步空間嘅。咁呢一場佢即係後邊都追翻都唔少。咁但係就真係都有呢只馬本身亦都唔係話一隻好大隻嘅馬。咁所以可能都要唞一唞。咁亦都係咁講，今季佢都已經累積咗3 win 啦。咁可能都已經交代曬嘅。咁啊，即係睇下下一季即係再新編分咁，或者如果下一場再出佢又孭翻輕磅咁，可能都仲有威力嘅。咁我哋跟手咧就睇埋最後一場啦。咁呢一場馬亦都係幾緊要嘅，因為其實呢場雖然係一場二班嘅1200米啦，咁但係其實水準即係好多近績，好多有近績支持，亦都係呢個路程專家擺曬喺呢度跑。咁最後啦，就咁贏，即係你呢場馬，甚至乎你講緊只連日和道區都贏唔到，咁所以呢一場馬其實都值得大家可以即係睇睇嘅，咁啊睇下贏馬嘅勝利風範係點樣跑啦。
好，一開閘嘅時候，前面快嘅馬團結精神快啊，出邊實力飛驅又快，外邊第三位有呢只勝利風範內欄咧進佔第三馬，紅帽黑衫嗰只就鄉村貴寶啊，第四位勝利風範，第五位咧就安哥，咁啊第六位喺外邊啊，就係嗰只美麗有型啊粉紅眼罩俾人頂啊，數入嚟嘅馬飛霸龍啦，知道必勝啦，內欄尾四係明進之星啊，咁啊後邊三匹馬慈耀峰啦，和道區喺尾二啊，包咗落尾嘅馬競技勇士啊，對面直路尾咁啊團結精神帶頭跟。住第二位就實力飛驅啊！外邊第三位咧，仲有勝利風範內欄，第四鄉村貴寶，中間安哥，中檔仲有飛霸龍，一路響出邊啊！美麗有型啊！內欄上咗好多喎，今日黃紅格仔三位就明進之星，褪咗落去尾四，知道必勝。尾三慈耀峰，尾二走內欄和道區，掟出去大外檔咧就係競技勇士，入正直路，團結精神仲有少少優勢。咁啊，見到入邊咧有鄉村貴寶上緊，外邊位置勝利風範騎落去有啊！再後邊嘅馬安哥上緊嚟，出邊仲有飛霸龍。外邊知道必勝大外檔競技勇士接近終點，呂建威有冇機會同埋潘頓合作四邊勝利風範有冇機會頂到？我想講頂到嘅應該係頂到嘅。
嗱呢場馬你睇到啦，潘頓真係殺得勝起啦，連呢只都贏埋咁嗱。咁其實臨尾後上呢只知道必勝都衝得都好行，咁但係咧就即係奈何個先機就俾潘頓佔咗啦，咁最後一步就緊緊追唔到。嗱咁和道區咧，嗱我想教翻俾翻前少少，大家睇下呢個和道區啦。咁你和道區，大家如果記得要贏馬就通常都喺外邊冚上嚟咧。而家佢喺呢個位咁嘅試問，佢係點贏咧？咁但係又咁講呢只馬，唔知係咪真係搏得太多啦？咁早段其實都唔係話好 sharp 啊，都一度都擺咗喺後啲嗱咁通咁嗱去翻前少少咁，同埋甚至乎咧，而家轉咗彎入直路嘅時候咧。佢仲要俾只明進之星壓一壓，即係冚一冚佢，變咗都阻咗佢嗰個即係鋭勢衝勢。咁呢只和道區我就保留評價啦，即係呢場馬就未必係真係輸，未必係即係輸在佢嘅能力。咁啊，其實際遇都唔係話咁好。咁你諗下後邊即係贏馬贏即係贏即係反而衝上嚟嗰啲全部都係後冚嘅馬，咁除咗莊子，除咗只贏馬之外，咁你好似講緊飛知道必勝啊、安哥啊、嗰啲都係喺後邊冚上嚟嘅啫。嗱，甚至乎你而家追嗰啲只 冇團結競技勇士都冚得都好犀利嘅。咁所以咧呢一場馬咧，咁啊即係當然啦，呂健威就真係犀利啦，一連下四成，咁啊呢只馬連呢只馬都可以都贏得都贏到好似冇對手咁樣。咁啊嗱，你睇到啦，嗱呢度可以睇得清楚啲，和道居姐一出閘都出得都唔係好順。以往呢啲馬，即係以往佢 sharp 嘅時候，呢只馬點會擺喺呢個位置啊？咁仲要走啊走啊走咗喺入邊，跟住仲要喺啲馬堆裏邊就走出嚟就衝。咁你呢只馬不嬲，大家睇到記得佢跑得近，都係喺外邊冚或者望空，咁嗰個翻步先至好犀利。咁你反相反，你睇下包尾嗰只競技勇士都仲可以咧，轉咗彎入直路都仲可以冚得翻咁多嘅。咁所以呢只馬嗱，真係大家唔好。當呢當只和道區冇跑過啦，咁至於明進之星咧，咁就嗱真係啦，可能就真係平分盡咗啦。咁呢場亦都叫做即係都甩啦，當佢回一回啦。咁啊都呢度你睇落去咧，嗱呢度仲要挨嗰只和道區嘅。咁啊嗱，而家見到呢度咧就勝利風範就已經贏得都好篤定咧，呢度抽幾邊已經越走越有。咁你甚至乎安哥呢啲咧都係壓住啦，知道必勝呢幾步就好犀利啦。咁啊，至於只團結精神都係跑勝在佢贏嘅主動啦。咁就即係呢度上一場就輸25個馬位，呢場咧就跑翻個第三。咁呢場其實蘇迪紅咧都發揮得都唔錯嘅。咁但係就真係奈何呢只馬真係去到呢個班真係有啲觸金見爪啦。咁啊，安哥就真係揼上揼落就冇咗個第三啊，真係又係有啲可惜啦。咁啊～但即係變咗，即係當日已見到姚本輝咁啊，都係即係連場幾場都搏唔到。嗱，而家見到呢度都係啱啱影相輸。咁啊，至於但係呢度咧，呢只呢頭二名咁就即係穿翻條 Q。咁啊，當然只勝利風範就半冷門啦，都有60幾70蚊。咁條 Q 都有翻一嚿水。咁所以其實咧，都係講翻嗰樣嘢啦。而家季尾。即係呢一對騎師咧，咁有陣時穿啲 Q 咧，都不妨可以留意一下，亦都唔會話因為呢兩個人即係咁樣嘅而係大，即係啲 Q 會唔好分嗱。呢條 Q 都百，即係今聽即係嗰日佢嗰三條 Q， 咁其實三條 Q 都有百松啲蚊，咁其實都即係以佢哋嘅叫助力，咁其實都 OK， 咁可以唔要啦。好啦，咁啊交代咗呢度啦，咁啊其實就即係賽後報告都冇乜特別。即係講即係呢班騎練，咁唯一就即係講嗰只和道區啦。嗱，其實即係獸醫檢查都有幾樣嘢都可以講翻。咁首先咧就講一講啦，只鄉村貴寶咁就話喺內窺即係內窺鏡檢查就話發現佢氣管有好多血，咁所以咧就要經過獸醫檢驗就可以再次出賽。咁至於和道區咧。就發現佢右前腳勁部有一處割傷，咁美麗有型咧，咁就內窺鏡檢查咧就氣管有好多痰，咁至於實力飛區咧就冇發現任何異常之處。咁頭先都係講嗰幾隻啦，勝利風範啊，咁贏咗都可以再跟啦，因為呢場馬佢都係輕磅，咁就即係120，即係呢場佢孭120磅，咁其實贏完呢場頭馬都仲可以喺200磅，應該加分都唔會太多嘅。就即係輸個短馬頭位，可能加5至6分左右啦。咁至於知道必勝，咁呢只馬都係嘅頗考尺寸。咁啊，即係但係咧就佢喺呢啲班咧，即係佢即係再一次跑二班賽，亦都跑得近。咁我相信呢只馬要征服二班，亦都並非遙不可及啊。咁至於和道區都係咁講啦，都係當佢冇跑過啦嚇。咁啊，安哥呢只巨人殺手咧，咁啊時刻咧都你哋都要留意佢，佢一有賠率咧，呢啲馬咧，咁佢就一定即係點樣都喺度搞局嘅，咁所以呢只馬都係要大家都值得留意。好啦，咁啊講到呢度咧，咁啊今集嘅馬後炮時間就到此為止啦。嗱，咁啊嗱，我哋就距離呢個馬季殺科咧，咁其實仲有應該仲有3個禮拜，仲有3個星期五。咁我哋而家暫定咧，就即係暑期咧，咁我哋就即係馬後炮就即係會係暫停嘅，暫停播出嘅。咁啊，即係睇下至於下季我哋繼唔繼續做咧，咁啊，即係我都要再同阿教主商量。咁但係咧就可以即係咧都同大家講定先啦。咁應該即係我都希望喺殺科之前咧，咁啊教主都可以上翻嚟做翻一集，咁啊 即係同大家見下面咁樣。咁我咧就咁就暫定我哋嗰、那個，我哋暫定咧就即係今個馬季最後一集嘅馬後炮咧，咁就會係喺谷草殺科之後嘅7月17日，咁就會係最後一集。咁所以大家可以數住啦。咁另外都提一提大家啦。咁已經即係今日都已經係即係今日呢集節目出街嘅時候都已經係26日啦。咁希望大家就繼續咧就月費支持我哋即係馬後炮嘅節目啦。咁其實都已經開始都要呼籲大家交會費、交月費㗎啦。咁另外就係、馬季最後一個月份嘅鬱文射馬咧，其實都而家已經開售㗎啦。咁就即係大家即係趁呢段時間一路之前咧，咁啊大家即係繼續訂閱我哋嘅鬱文射馬啦。咁啊即係希望就即係大家得到大家嘅繼續支持啦。咁啊都要大家幫幫手。咁所以咧就講到呢度咧，咁我哋就要到下個禮拜五就再同大家馬後炮啦。咁啊即係祝大家端午節快樂，拜拜。